The Organization of Islamic Cooperation has condemned the Israeli raid at the Al-Aqsa Mosque. It said frequent attacks on the site are part of Israel's attempt to change the status quo in Jerusalem. In a statement, the bloc urged the international community to take action and stop the violence. The Palestinian Authority has called the Jewish acts provocative and a threat to security and stability. Meanwhile, Israeli settlers assaulted Palestinians, including a senior citizen, in Hebron City.